Our collection is called The Yogi, and it's inspired by Lord Shiva, who's the biggest yogi of yoga, dance, and we've been seeing him since our childhood days. We've had treks to Amarnath, we've swum in the Ganga in Banaras, and we've been to Rishikesh, meditating in Dakshineshwar. All of it has inspired us to observe him and to use his motifs into our designs, from the crescent moon on his head to the tiger skin, to all of it.
Sorry? According to you, how are you?
He's not in, I mean, his daughter is, you know, very well aware of fashion, and he's an international icon today because of Slumdog Millionaire and 24 and all that.
Any other actor, any other celebrity you would like to
Well, we love the opinion of Miss Anil Chopra, because he is the epitome of fashion here today in India, and it's be our privilege to design for him also. Hamara collection alag hai kyunki we focus only on menswear, and it's a niche market worldwide. और हमारा टेक्निकल एक्सपर्टीज और जो इंस्पिरेशन हुआ है वो सब हम इसमें डालते हैं. वी लुक एट डिजाइनिंग मेन्स वेयर एज अ ब्लैंक स्लेट, एंड हम यू नो वी बीन ट्रैवलिंग ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. वी बीन ब्रॉट अप ऑन डांस, कलरी पाई थ्रू ऑन पोएट्री, स्कल्पचर, आर्ट, आर्किटेक्चर, हैव स्टडीड अब्रॉड. ऑल ऑफ दैट इंस्पिरेशन हैज helped us. अभी तो बिकॉज इट्स अ नीश मार्केट वर्ल्ड वाइड.
लेडीज कैन अप्रिशिएट व्हाट मेन कैन डू.
अनिल जी को बहुत अच्छा लगा, और अनिल जी will keep you open here, and I think important to have. So we'd appreciate his opinion.
So what are your opinions about the collection?
I've seen their work, it was about 4 years ago in London, and I've seen the collection after 4 years. They have grown enormously. If you look at the collection here, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.